If you had the chance to step outside this afternoon, maybe you checked on your garden. After all, it snowed just 3 days ago. Or maybe you took advantage of this beautiful day looking at other plants at the Fort Worth Botanic Garden.
These are buds.
This is the Ginkgo Biloba, or ginkgo tree for short. Senior gardener Nick Estes cares for a handful of them in the Japanese garden.
Ginkgos are really, really tough trees. They're sort of like living fossils.
And that's exactly why this specific tree caught the eye of a UNT professor.
Ginkgo trees from China.
Richard Dixon studied ginkgo trees that were 20, 200, and 600 years old. And he noticed a trend.
The equivalent of the immune system in these trees is absolutely rock solid.
Unlike humans, Richard found that the immune system in ginkgo trees doesn't appear to get weaker with age.
These guys are going to keep growing and living until they get taken out by something that they just can't handle, like a fire or a flood. In the absence of that, they have the ability to keep living forever.
Richard recently published his research, and it was no surprise to those who work closely with these special trees.
Well, there's been a lot of ancient Chinese medicine that goes along with this tree, so not at all surprised.
Ginkgo trees can survive in an urban climate, and they also respond well to pruning. So Nick says chances are you've already seen them just driving around.
For street trees, you'll see them commonly in landscapes as well.
But if you're wondering how they could scientifically add years to your life, Richard says, unfortunately, our genes are already programmed to deteriorate over time. However, might not be a bad idea to start incorporating ginkgo extract into your diet.
If they feel it's, it does them good, that's great. I don't personally take it.
In Denton.
I drink red wine instead.
I'm Ariel Placencia.